is not my words, my dear brothers and sisters. Imagine the physical assault that you have to experience to die at the age of 18. Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq, what does he say? He says, my mother Fatima matat min al-dharb. My mother Fatima died as a result of the physical assaults that she endured on that day. Now you may say, this is a Shia fabrication, that there was no attack. I want to share with you a few traditions. In Al-Mu'jam Al-Kabir by Tabarani, who's a famous Sunni historian, he has a statement from Abu Bakr, where Abu Bakr says, there are three things that I did in my life that I wish I never did. He mentions two things, and then he says, فَوَدَدْتُ أَنِّي لَمْ أَكُنْ كَشَفْتَ بَيْتَ فَاطِمَ وَتَرَكْتَ. Abu Bakr says, one of the things that I regret is that I regret raiding, giving the order to raid the house of Fatima. This is not Allam al-Majlisi, this is not Kulaini, this is Tabarani in Al-Mu'jam al-Kabir. If you go to Tariq al-Tabari, Tariq al-Tabari is a famous historian in the Sunni world, scholar of hadith. He says, and I will read to you verbatim, volume 2, page 443. Ata Umar ibn al-Khattab, Tabari says, Umar ibn al-Khattab came to the house of Ali and Fatima, Talha and Zubair, and some men from the Muhajirin were there. Ata Umar ibn al-Khattab, منزل علي وفيه طلحة والزبير ورجال من المهاجرين فقال والله لا أحرقن عليكم. I swear by Allah I will burn this house down أو لا تخرجن إلى البيعة, unless you come out and give بيعة. طبري. بلاذري in his book أنساب الأشراف he says أن أبا بكر أرسل إلى علي يريد البيعة فلم يبايع. بلاذري, another Sunni historian, he says Abu Bakr sent to get بيعة from علي بن أبي طالب. علي refused. فجاء عمر ومعه فتيلة. So عمر was sent carrying firewood. فتلقته فاطمة على الباب. When Fatima heard the shouting and the screaming, she came to the door and she said to him, O son of Khattab, you're going to burn the house when we are in it? He says, yes, unless you come out and give bay'ah. Balazuri. Ibn Abd Rabba, another Sunni scholar in Al-Aqd Al-Farid, he says, الَّذِينَ تَخَلَّفُوا عَنْ بَيْعَةِ أَبِي بَكْرٍ علي والعباس والزبير وسعد بن عبادة. Ibn Abd Rabba in his book Al-Aqd Al-Farid, he says there were prominent companions who refused to give bay'ah to Abu Bakr. They were Ali, Zubair, Sa'd ibn Ibada and others. فَقَعَدُوا فِي بَيْتِ فَاطِمَة. They were inside of the house of Ali and Fatima. Abu Bakr says if they refuse to give bay'ah, فَقَاتِلْهُمْ, fight them. فأقبل بقبس من نار على أن يضرم عليهم الدار فتلقته فاطمة. Again, it's mentioned that firewood was brought, the threat to burn the house was made, Fatima comes to the door, they ignore the presence of Lady Fatima. And now I want to share with you a detail that is mentioned by other Sunni ulama. And the intention here, brothers and sisters, is not for us to harbor hatred for our brothers and sisters in faith. It's for us to know. If your mother was murdered, would you not want to know the details? Would you not want to know what happened? As Imam al-Baqir says, being ignorant of what happened to us is a crime. قال صلاح الدين الصفدي الشافعي, Sunni scholar. قال إن عمر ضرب بطن فاطمة يوم البيعة حتى ألقت المحسن من بطنها. The son of Khattab hit her in her stomach until she miscarried Muhsin. This is not what I'm saying. This is not Majlisi Kulaini Saduq. And this is volume 5, page 347. قال ابن أبي دارم, another Sunni scholar. Volume 1, page 139 of Mizan al-I'tidal, in the book Mizan al-I'tidal. إِنَّ عُمَرَ رَفَسَ فَاطِمَ حَتَّى أَسْقَطَتْ بِمُحْسِن. She was kicked in the stomach until she miscarried Muhsin. In the narration of Muqatil ibn Atiyah, in the book Al-Khilafah wal-Imama, it's a Sunni reference. إن أبا بكر أخذ البيع لنفسه من الناس بالإرهاب والسيف والقوة. أبو بكر seized بيع through fear, intimidation, and coercion. أرسل عمر وقنفذا. قنفذ was the henchman of عمر بن الخطاب. The traditions say that he hit Lady Fatima in the face with the handle of his sword. وجمع عمر بن الحطب عمر الحطب على دار فاطمة وأحرق الدار. The firewood was gathered. ولما جاءت فاطمة خلف الباب, I'm reading to you verbatim. ولما جاءت فاطمة خلف الباب لترد عمر وأصحابه عصر عمر فاطمة. The son of Khattab squeezed her and crushed her between the wall and the door. خلف الباب حتى أسقطت جنينها. The traditions say Amir al-Mu'mineen was given three sons like Harun. Harun was given Shubbar, Shubair, and Mushabbir. Amir al-Mu'mineen was given Hassan, Hussein, and Muhassin.